Good scram. None of this adds up to anything close to 502. I must have rot-lobbered the heck out of myself. Yeah, decent replenishment. Infectious Greed. Now farm this, Eberron. Defeated Lupio Sunscryer. Apparently someone of import. Oh dear. A negative of losing control in my local province for being there. But some more magical items will drop, and all the buildings are going to give some more money. Okie doke. Start heading back towards the fight.
Stop pushing it. I like it. I have seen the future.
There we go. The only thing he can do really is attack Skarsnack.
Your schemes, I got schemes. Now they'll see.
That's for the incoming Bretonians. Yeah, not too sure yet.
I demand it.
I'll try going through this way, and then it's more likely to be my terrain rather than trespassing. Go see who this belongs to.
All right, I'll move. Anything you say.
Ah, here we go.
Fighting so I like it. This is gonna get better. The boys are restless. Now we're talking.
Time to think about giving me my town back. I'm going to start giving him some more blue line. Let's get some more money from sack and settlements.
This is my land.
An orc war boss with a load of orky stuff. Let's get our lads. Here we go. It's an interesting one. Kind of run out of all the extra things because it's got like loads of extra building slots, so we don't need the extra research rate. Money's nice. Don't really need that. I'll make it so that we can recruit ores from here, I suppose. Starting to transcend up through Straggler. Give us more of our bonuses back. Got a load more scrap.
Boy has powers. Gork, send me to battle.
Get bonus to inventory. And again. Our dual weapon guys are going to really stab inventory. Ah, right, there was this to do. Big revenge time. Yeah, let's go smashing in from all sorts of sides. Everything's going great everywhere. I'm happy with all of this.
Here we go. Shifting. Time for a strap.